And then in June, we have the shad. And then we also have the sockeye salmon. And their run is over.
This is amazing.
Isn't that neat?
Yeah, up at the visit where we first came in, the gal showed us, oh, there's some damage on him. She showed us a video of you, of this on her little iPod.